This is Patrick with Urban Legend RC Adventures, and I'm back again with a follow-up video of the iFly-RC monster truck. If you go back in the previous video, I was talking about the iFly-RC monster truck that was brushed, and I showed you some footage of it running it with the brush system, and it was subpar. I mean, the only good thing came out of it for me was the suspension, the way the suspension handled the rough terrain and a lot of little bumps and stuff like that. So I did decide to keep it, and I decided to go ahead and put a brushless system in it. And so this video I'll be showing you here shortly is the same scenario, same terrain, but with the brushless system, to show you the big difference it made with the brushless system. Also, you'll see my son in this video too. He's running my old blackout XTE Pro that I turned into a monster truck. It's having motor problems right now, so got a bad motor and waiting to get a replacement to come in. So in this footage, you'll see him pushing it, giving it a bump start. But yeah, this video, I mean, it's a big difference from the last video. I mean, showing that brush to brushless, it's a big difference. So y'all tune in, just stay tuned and watch. Thank you.
Thank you.